Students, hope we are doing well. In the last class, we discussed about the formation of clouds. And today, we discuss about the rain. How the rain will form from the clouds. So, the water vapor, the clouds form on the larger surface of water bodies. So, the water vapor changes into clouds. So, when the cloud form on the surface of large water body, it does not stay there. It move from one place to another place in the direction of wind. So in the direction of wind, it move from on the surface of water body to land. So whenever these clouds are come together, so they became laden with the water vapor. Laden with the water vapor. So whenever it moves higher and higher, whenever a cool breeze touches to the clouds, it became cool. So the tiny water droplets present in the clouds, it became a change into bigger size. So whenever the water droplets change into bigger size, the cloud descend towards the earth's surface. So see here, so whenever the water droplets size increases, the cloud color changes from white to gray and it comes towards the earth's surface. So whenever it become cool and cool, the cloud does not hold water inside. So then it fall as a rain. So this is about the rain. Thank you.